Jed, you're spoiling everything. NPCs, treasures.
I'm not.
That is not Peter.
Pete.
You don't mind, do you?
No.
Well, I don't really mind. It's not that bad. I mean, it's one area of many, many, many areas, so it's not bad. Oh, that's a nice hat. It's a really silly hat, but it's a nice hat.
Oh, I haven't got anything to wear, damn it.
That's why you're naked, Pete.
I got nothing fancy, so...
Hey, guys, and welcome to another episode of Let's Play Dark Souls 2, and I'm just having a closer look at Jen's lovely beard here, because it's time for some more Jolly Corporation, and this silly bugger next to me is... Even
jiggling his tits.
Yes, and other things, apparently. He's still quite naked, but at least he's changed his hat. If that is a good or bad thing, I leave to you, my dear audience, to decide. And we are gonna, presumably, fight the boss in this episode. And I've heard Jen and Pete making plans behind my back here, so I'm not sure what they are planning. It might very well be the end of me, but... If you watched previous episode, you know what I'm talking about. So it's not the boss that's the problem, it's these guys. Jesus. Oh, no! I forgot about her. There's two of them.
Oh, shit. This is gonna be ropey.
Why do I completely forget about this? Who's that? Oh, one of those dudes. Where did you
Grave Warden.
Yeah, I wonder what the Grey Wardens are doing in a place like this.
Trying to kill me, I would guess, but yeah. Could be wrong though.
Oh, look over there.
There's another one, right? Oh, what? Mm-hmm. What? Oh, she's trying to hide. That's very cute. That is really adorable. Should we? Maybe we should just break the pot and curse, you know, or poison her. Could we do that?
Yeah, we can just break the pot and. There you go.
That may very well be the most fun I've ever had in this game.
Just give it a new makeover.
Oh, what's going on over here? Oh, you're dealing...
Oh, right up the ass.
That is one beastly backstab. I want that weapon, Pete.
He's going to have some bowel problems after that.
Time to go see a doctor. I have a burning sensation in my lower backside.
Oh, I can't think why.
I can't imagine, no.
All right, let's...
Are we cheating this poor guy?
Why are they all coming after me? Did I want my hat or something?
They like your hat. Oh, stuff! I almost missed some...
Oh, that's a cool hat. That's a kind of a rare drop, I think, from the...
Peasants.
The peasants, yeah.
Oh, they're called peasants, right? Why are there peasants in the royal camp? Could you explain that to me, please?
I'm not sure. Mm. Though.
Why are they mining stuff? It looks like a mining camp. I don't know. So I'm going to check the message here. Help me. No. Be wary of
Delete
poison.
The messages quick.
Be wary of poison. You know what, guys? I'm going to unequip my... Name and grave ring, and am I poisoned?
Yeah.
Yes, I am.
You are now.
I haven't got the poison ring. Uh-oh.
I have the poison ring, and I'm going to equip it. I'm not afraid to be using it. Maybe.
I haven't got the poison ring either.
Where the hell is the damn thing? I'm just going to heal, I think, because I might...
You're dying, Max.
I know, I just... I don't want to waste an Estus Flask, you crazy... Alright, let's see if we can do this again. Where is that poison bite ring? I keep forgetting how they look. There it is! I bet you are, Pete. Bet you're sorry.
No, not really. Oh, sorry.
That is not at all annoying.
I just like to say hello.
I just call to say hello. All right, let's freaking do this. Right.
That's enough of the singing and dancing. Yeah. This is where the battle starts.
Here we go.
The usual murdering of bosses.
Ooh,
oh, no. Oh, what the frick? This is bad. Why am I wandering around in a sewer?
You might want to get stuck in there real quick. That's what I'm saying.
Jesus, that is...
Oh.
Cheesy as all hell. And she's dodging my... No!
Get stuck in there.
No.
Oh, I hate that attack.
I hate this boss fight already, and I haven't even started playing.
Damage per second.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Oh, watch out.
Ooh, what the hell?
Where's your head at?
What's she doing? She just ripped her own head off. Sounds like a great idea.
Oh, God.
The great fireball, the remains.
Oh, who's got the fire?
I've got the fireball.
Me and Matt.
Oh, you got the fire. Okay, what's she up to? I might have to drink the old apple juice.
Yeah, I think you should.
She's not letting me drink the apple juice.
We are doing this hardcore style.
the bow is doing such a ton of damage to her, really. Too bad she got a million hit points.
Oh, she's liking the bob. She's liking me.
I think she got a pair of binoculars out and checking you out, Pete.
Yeah.
She's checking out your hairy breast.
I got bigger tight tonight than bloody some of the ones in here. Look out, Jen.
Help.
Jen's about to go.
No, don't die.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, baby.
We done this hardcore style.
That was actually a good boss fight, that.
It was. I can't imagine this got to be a pain to do by yourself, right?
Yeah, it's actually... I can tell you this now, but there's actually a lot easier way of doing that. You can actually drain this poison and fight it normal.
Oh, all right.
But me and Jen didn't tell you about it.
Oh, yeah, all right. So that was what you were talking about behind my back about then.
Yeah.
Yes.
We were planning this for the whole episode.
Right.
Yeah, but to be honest, Matt, I went in this boss fight a few times with the poison pool, and I was like, how the hell are you meant to do this boss fight? Because people were like, oh, do it by yourself. And I was like, yeah, but I'm meant to do it when I'm poisoned all the time. And
Yeah,
Pete had to tell me that, you know where the second bonfire is?
Yeah, the upper one, or...
Yeah, well, when you come out of there, if you go straight forward, and there's like a little ramp near a windmill, you're meant to light your torch and light that. Set it on fire, and it stops the windmill from turning and it drains the room of the poison.
Cool, I'm going to
have to
do that.
Yeah, it might be good to show that on camera now, Matt.
Yeah, I'm going to try and do that, actually. There's a bonfire over here, I presume, so I can kind of maybe teleport over? Or can I?
Yeah. At some point, there will be a bonfire.
I'm going to go up here. So I'm going to show you that, guys. Maybe I'm going to come back here anyway, come to think of it. So we might just actually continue summoning Pete and Jen and keep going forward for a little bit longer, a while longer, because we're having a good time here. So I'm probably going to show you the bit with the draining of the poison next episode, because I'm sure I've missed a lot of stuff, right, guys?
Not a great deal, actually.
Really?
But there's some stuff on the bottom you might want to have a little look on. A couple of ledges you can drop off.
Yeah, it kind of looked like I could fall down, really, so...
But no, you did pretty well, actually. You collected quite a lot more treasures than I thought you would.
All right. That's good to hear.
That's because of Jen, mostly.
Yeah, she was kind of subtly hinting...
Sorry.
Oh, God, I hate this place even more already. What the hell? Lava and crap. Why? Where's my bonfire besides?
Oh, Lava Land.
Lava Land, eh?
It reminds me of like a sort of a Mario level. I don't know why. Like when you fight Bowser or something.
Yeah, I get an N64 vibe from that. You know, those stones you can jump on to get that item out there. That's not going to happen today. No, sorry, Bob. I just want to... Oh, you guys, I didn't see you. Fuck. Some kind of guards over here. And they're really fast and really angry. And I expected to actually... Oh, shit. No, what the hell am I doing here? Oh, come on. Could you please change to the right weapon? I'm just going to kill these guys and then maybe... I've got a summon sign down by the bridge. Maybe you guys want to put your summon sign down just, below the bridge, perhaps.
Below the bridge.
Or maybe I should go to Bonfire, come to think of it. Maybe that is a bit better, right? So I can replenish everything. I haven't got any Estus, I think, and all that.
Do you know where the bonfire is?
I have no idea. And this guy is extremely angry. And he doesn't like me. Can I just be allowed to run the fuck away, please? Please. I wanna heal. I get completely sidetracked when I talk to people. Do the stupidest things. Right. So that went so-so.
Shaved hamsters.
The god of shaved hamsters.
Oh, is that you, Matt?
It is indeed. Oh, freaking hell, there's a bonfire down here. You've got to be... How the hell could I miss that?
I would have told you, but I didn't want to spoil it, and Pete would have been mad at me.
I wouldn't have been.
Oh, dear God, that lava stone. You're not supposed to stand on it, are you?
Nah.
Yeah.
That was a good way of getting burned.
Yeah, it is. I can promise
feet.
You that much.
Extra crispy. So we got past these two ninja knights.
Yeah, I kind of did that. Almost ended very poorly. Hey guys.
Yeah, have you noticed like they make the same noise as the Black Knight, Silver Knights did in Black Knights?
Yeah, I do recognize a lot of sounds.
Ow.
Yeah, when you kill them.
Yeah, you
help.
Oh, what's going on? What are you doing, Jen? Don't.
Oh.
Ow.
Oh, and Jen's just led you to another NPC. How convenient.
Well, this is not
Peach,
so much cheating.
That was my fault. That enemy... I'm changing up my armor. I don't like this armor.
Oh, she looks a bit like me. I think it's a she, right?
It's a he.
Oh, it's a he. Yeah, he's got a beard. Sorry, it looked like a she. I've been alone for so long.
Everything starts to look like a she.
Including my legs. But we can just carry on because I...
Do you want to speak to this
NPC?
We
can do it later. It's kind of more fun to play with you guys. So I'm going to come back here.
Yeah, you definitely want to check out that NPC. He's pretty interesting, actually. Some of the stuff he sells and says.
All right.
Yeah, definitely do that.
I'll do that. And a wild stab in the dark here is it's a bad idea to be standing in front of that bull. Right, so let's not do that. It's just so tempting. Must not stand in fire.
Let's play the game. Who can go near the fire when I get in bed?
Oh, God. Maybe me, because this has got really good fire defense, this armor.
But you can't pick up the items, though. It's kind of moot anyway. So, oh, hello there. How are you doing? Are you going to stand in the doorway all day? So, oh, jeez.
Oh, crap. Two against three. Roll in. Actually, my weapon's getting a bit too powerful, maybe. For this, I'll switch it up.
Look kind of beastly, actually. Black steel katana! Dear God, did I just get a katana?
Oh, nice.
I've been wanting...
That's a good weapon.
That's a good drop, that.
It is, because I've been looking for one for ages. Let's see if I can find it. Yeah, it scales... I gotta look in the other menu... This is so annoying. They've done some improvements to the inventory system and some things are actually worse, but let's see.
Yeah. That's actually one of the best katanas, I think, in the game.
It scales A with dex, so it's not too bad, and it's got a base damage of 174. It's got a base damage of 96, sorry. And it doesn't do bleed? What the hell?
No, katanas in this game don't do bleed. Some of them, anyway.
But it's a cutting weapon, so that doesn't really make sense.
No.
Am I supposed to stab everyone with it?
Yeah, that scaling will actually turn to an S when upgraded a little bit
more. Oh, thank you for telling me that. I might just do that.
It's a very good dex weapon. It's, you know, if you're going up into the dex
stats,
it's going to scale a great deal. It's worth doing.
I'm not sure if this one is going to upgrade to S as well, but I don't think so.
Well, I was going to hit him with my binoculars then.
Oh, I didn't even see that guy.
Can you actually hit them? No, you can't. Can't hit with your binoculars.
You can stare them down.
I haven't got many weapons here. Oh yeah, I'm using this axe. Yeah, that'll do it. It's Dragon Slayer Crescent Axe.
Oh yeah, I was thinking about getting that eventually as well. But you need like strength 25, I think.
18.
Oh, all right. Maybe it's not the great one then. Yeah. There's a great one as well, I presume, or am I wrong?
I'm not sure if there is, but as you can see, this area is...
It reminds me very much of Lost Isolith, and that is not a good thing in my book, so, yeah. Oh, would you look at that.
Might have to take our time with this one.
Oh.
There's an archer right up here. I think we've...
A page.
Oh, God.
What the hell? Why am I not damaging this guy?
Oh, look out.
Ah, this is interesting. And I've got my binoculars to block with. That is not good.
I got my bow out. Damn it.
Oh, I've done that loads of times.
Save me, Matt.
I saved you, Pete. Don't worry. Here I am to save the day. And I still can't sing now. Oops, I think someone is shooting stuff at you.
Very good.
Oh, guys, what are you doing? You're just running ahead of me.
Ow. Oh,
damn it. Got an arrow in the back.
And I... Oh, Jesus crikey. What the hell was that?
I know. There's a bit of a trolling area here with the things here. The archers.
Where did that thing come from? Am I just aiming the wrong way here? Oh, it's over there, right?
Ow.
Well, we've... I've got
we're
a bow,
too. Right shot there, from in front and behind.
I haven't got a good enough bow to help you, but poison's really good here for taking these out.
We can do that, then.
We'll have to down a few apple juices.
Oh, where is this other archer?
I think he's...
I thought I killed him.
They got visions of hawks, haven't they? They just... they pick their bullets out of everywhere.
Yeah. And you can't shoot them from far away. They take no damage for some peculiar reason.
Someone's got poison arrows here.
Yeah, me. I did poison him, but I thought he would have died.
What am I going to do?
You might want to heal. That's one good
thing. Yeah, I was going to equip my Radiant Life Gem, but I just blacked out and forgot what the hell I was going to do.
Pete, why you got your torch out?
Dear Flay. Ship up, I say. Ship up. No?
Oh shit, it's this guy, yeah, okay.
Oh god damn it.
I did not see him until it was too late. I'll save you, Pete!
Plunge and attack!
And I actually plunge attacked him for once.
spoilt my glory.
That was like one out of three successful plunge attacks I've had in this playthrough, I think.
Oh yeah, I'm always missing me. It's
really damn hard, isn't it?
Ship up, I say. Ship up.
Are we going to poison this individual?
No, he'll come down, yeah.
Oh yeah, I thought it was one of those archers, actually. And he doesn't seem to want to be poisoned, which is quite understandable, but... And now he reveals his sword, thanks!
Oh, shit, I didn't mean to do that.
Nasty backstab.
We're brothers, don't hurt me.
Have you got the full set then? Oh, you got a shield though. You probably thought, nah, you got a shield. That's not right.
Pete, have you got pants on? What the hell?
Oh, I'll take them off if
don't. Don't need to do
no
that
need
for
to
us.
Ask.
Bad enough that Jen has to suffer the content. Sorry. Didn't mean to be that mean.
No, that's fine.
Oh, you can't poison these guys for some reason. Oh, yes, you can.
All the babes want to see these muscly legs.
Yes, indeed. Let's compare them. Jen, what do you say?
What is this?
This is Fi comparing.
She's not impressed.
No. Oh, well, damn it.
Oh, Okay.
What's that, Jen? Is that my item there?
I don't know. I picked it up. Prism stone.
Yes. Gavlan wheel.
Gavlan deal.
I love Gavlan, yeah, man.
He's a charming.
I wish he had a bigger part to play, but he...
Yeah, his dialogue is kind of limiting. Or limited, should I say.
Yeah, it is.
He's got 5 lines and he keeps repeating them. If he doesn't change his dialogue soon, I'm going to kill him.
Oh, no, not Gavlan.
I can't. He's such a charming individual. I knew that would happen. I freaking knew that would happen.
Oh, damn it.
In your face, you murderous friends of mine.
Gavlan unhappy. Oh, let's forget about the Gavlan.
Yeah.
Like, we gotta get this bridge down. I wonder how we can do that.
What are you talking about? I don't see any bridges.
Might want to get them binoculars out.
I was just gonna go back and explore. You guys are potentially spoiling stuff.
Oh, yes, we can go back and explore if you like.
Hey, you're doing it now.
Yeah.
Stop.
Oh, look, I've got my binoculars up. I wonder what I might be looking at. to think of it, there's nothing over. Sorry, that's just the NPC. No, hang on, there's a staircase. And there's someone up there that doesn't like us.
Should we go for parries or?
Yeah, we go for poisonous arrows.
Oh, okay. I guess that's a safer option. Parries!
I've been a bit cautious, but I should be going with parrying more, I suppose. But you know these guys.
Oh. No, they're actually really hard to parry.
They are.
I think you've got to go before they actually strike, which is kind of difficult.
I find it pretty difficult doing parries in general. I mean, with the exception of the small undead ones.
Yeah, they seem to be pretty easy to do it on, but the parrying has changed quite a lot.
Yeah, it's really
hard. It's
going to
take quite a lot of practice in, I think, to get that down.
Oh, shit.
So we got...
I was actually going to shoot you there, Pete, but as it turned out, the crossbow was turned the wrong way, so I was actually standing in front of the in front of the arrows, which is...
Hey, I wonder where Jen could be.
Yes, Jen.
Jen, we're in this room, if you can find us.
Hello, Jen.
Jen, help. Where are you?
We're afraid, we're scared.
Ow,
oh,
that hurt.
Damage! Shit, I'm just doing that real quick there. Just to... How do you open this thing?
You can't do it, Pete.
Oh, damn it. Oh, you spoilt my glory yet again.
Come on. Am I supposed to be able to break the wall here?
I know, I should do, really, but no.
Gavlan unhappy. Alright, then, maybe...
Oh, I'm so tempted.
Yeah,
but
I know you're tempted, but...
I'll have to resist. I have to, but it's so hard. Get on it quick! See ya!
Oh, right up the butt!
Oh, man. Oh, by the way, did we get everything in there? Was there something else to kind of explore?
Oh, Jen, I see you've dropped your kegs as well.
Yeah, I thought I'd get in with the fashion that seems to be going off
here. I thought
we
were planning on doing that later, but never mind. That was a bit hardcore.
There's so much innuendo in this. Not so much in the game itself, maybe, but...
Yeah, you might have to censor some of this stuff.
Nah.
For the younger viewers.
I suppose we should do that, but then again, it's about time they learn about these matters. And who could better educate them than us?
Well, time they heard about the birds and the bees.
Yeah.
All right, then.
Yeah, I just completely forgot about where you were looking, Pete, so this is absolutely...
Oh, yeah, I was looking... I think somewhere around here it's good to get your binoculars out and just have a good look around.
Would you look at that?
You know?
There's some sort of chain up there, which is... Yes, it's definitely chains attached to something. It could be a, you know, one of those swings, I suppose.
Yeah, I wonder if you could break this chain.
Oh, a lever. I wonder, could this be a weapon? If I pull it out of the ground, maybe I can bash you in the head with it. No, it's actually... Would you look at that?
Yes, the lift is finally lowered.
It took its sweet time.
Well, to some extent.
Bit of it.
Am I going to have to do this again? I'm going to have to do it on the other side as well, right?
You're going to have to find more binocular work.
Oh, God, this looks really inviting, doesn't it? Come to think of it, it does, actually, so yeah. Unless this staircase is going to break. Oh, will you look at that? You can actually look in there and see that everything is on fire, so I'm not going to open that door then. And we are instead going to go over here and fall down.
Well, you haven't startled yet. So we're alright.
I'm kind of guessing I'm going to be murdered by something if I fall down it, but I'm going to do it anyway. No. Nothing down here except Pistol Pete. That's good.
Yeah, when I was first doing this area, I found this is one of the harder areas, actually.
Right.
And this is where the difficulty sort of rised for me when I first went through.
I suppose it's kind of different to different people, yeah.
Yeah, so probably want to leave you do most of it by yourself. Yeah. To have that little bit of...
some exploration and such.
Yeah, have that little bit of intense and challenge. You know, because this is quite an area to go through.
Can we fall down and get to the... Yeah, I think we can jump there, right?
Shit. We might have to find another way now to actually go around.
We can't jump over here? No,
I don't know.
Maybe we can't, come to think of it.
Over where?
Over to the spot where we were, where I pulled the first lever.
Oh, we might be able to. Do you want to try it?
Yeah, why the hell, why not?
Oh, Jen's tried her best.
Did it work?
She's always a good tester.
Suicidal Jen for the win.
Yep.
Yeah, let's do it together, Mario. Yes. So we can either go through this fog door, which is, you know, up ahead.
Oh, I didn't even see that.
Or we could...
Ow!
Oh, you didn't even see the fog door.
No, I didn't.
Oh, damn it.
I still haven't
seen
it.
What am I like?
Oh, there it is. Oh, Jesus! Oh. I completely missed that. And I have my binoculars on, which is terrible. Where's my manners? Firing at a man that is down.
Oh, so...
Alona in night leggings. Yeah, there's a bonfire. No, not a bonfire. A fog gate over there, which we are kind of going to ignore. And we're just going to run over and do some jumping, I think. Yeah, why not?
We're
going to
do some Mario Bros.
Nintendo 60 fucking 4, right.
Oh, I nearly got
Mario
you.
Mario Souls. New game.
Overwhelming, therefore two-handing.
Dash and then try jumping.
I don't know, I don't like this.
Weapon and then praise the sun.
Spy Hunter. Oh, come on, I've already got two of those.
Did you get off the spider by any chance?
Yeah, these two. And about a million parrying daggers, so I don't really need them.
Ooh, it's a bit of a jump, yo, Mats. You might want to take a little bit of care.
Jumping over there? Are you mental? Of course I'm not going to go over there.
I hope you're good at Mario, because you're going to need to be.
It's a me, Mario. That. It's a me. Well,
I'm gonna try. Let's
Come
do
on.
It.
You did it!
Do
oh
it.
God! Oh, I thought you meant over
on,
there.
Mats.
That's a simple jump. This is an annoying one. All right, let's do it. And this might very well be
Mats.
The end of the video. No!
Bye.
Fuck socks. Oh,
what
man,
a way to
I
win.
Just aimed too far to the left there, I think.
Oh no.
I told you to play more Mario before you
played
this
game.
Yeah,
I haven't really played that much Nintendo 64, to be honest. I'm more kind of an old school. And you can jump further there, so.
Oh, good times.
Good times indeed. That was a really good session. Yeah, well, guys, that kind of put an end to that video, and or that episode, I should say. So we are going to continue onwards alone in the... What's this area called? The Iron Keep?
Indeed.
Oh, I actually remember the name of an area. That's freaking amazing. It's got to be my birthday today or something. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching, and thank you guys for helping me out, Pete and Jen.
Oh, no problem.
Oh, no problem.
And
yeah, I really enjoyed it.
Yeah, it was really good fun. And I hope my dear viewers are enjoying it also. If not, I'm going to continue, as I said, solo in the next episode and pretty much explore this area. And also go back to the previous areas and kind of figure out what we missed. So anyway, guys, hope you liked the video. Take care and see you in the next one. Bye. We'll be right back.